Hello, YouTubers, coming to you live from South Paris, Maine at the EV Expo. You are where you are able to test drive electric bikes and other electric vehicles. Right now, they're doing the ribbon cutting ceremony for the 20 panel solar power tracker charging system, which is a great thing for this community. Over here, you have vehicles that you can test drive.
Every bit of labor that went into installing this incredible thing, we had to put a telephone pole in and a meter. I mean, this is like from scratch project here, and so many people stepped up to the plate to make this happen. And I'm going to run through a bit of a laundry list here, because I think we tallied it up, and we've got about 300 hours of volunteer labor on this thing, and some very highly skilled volunteer labor at that. So first of all, you know, hats off to Tony and John, Kate and Travis from Paris Auto Barn, who installed the chargers and have been down here helping to put the tracker together and just working on this thing, and again for having that vision. Jason Shires from Pleasant Hill Property Services brought his excavator down here twice, dug a hole for the tracker, filled it in, got trenches for the wires.
Please like and share. Huge